We'll move now to sports. We'll be talking about the football legend, Diego Maradona, one of the greatest players of all time who died at the age of 60.
Football legend Diego Maradona, one of the greatest players of all time, has died at the age of 60. Former Argentina attacking midfielder and manager suffered a heart attack at his Buenos Aires home. He had successful surgery on a brain blood clot earlier in November and was to be treated for alcohol dependency. Maradona was captain when Argentina won the 1986 World Cup, scoring the famous Hand of God goal against England in the quarterfinals. Maradona played for Barcelona and Napoli during his club career, winning two Serie A titles with the Italian side. He scored 34 goals in 91 appearances for Argentina, representing them in four World Cups. Maradona led his country to the 1990 final in Italy, where they were beaten by West Germany, before captaining them again in the United States in 1994, but was sent home after failing a drug test for ephedrine. During the second half of his career, Maradona struggled with cocaine addiction and was banned for 15 months after testing positive for the drug in 1991. He retired from professional football in 1997, on his 37th birthday, during his second stint at Argentine giant Boca Juniors. Having briefly managed two sides in Argentina during his playing career, Maradona was appointed head coach of the national team in 2008 and left after the 2010 World Cup, where his side were beaten by Germany in the quarterfinals. He subsequently managed teams in the United Arab Emirates and Mexico and was in charge of Gimnasia y Esgrima in Argentina's top flight at the time of his death. He was an everyman Argentine who lived out in national fantasy with the way he scored his two goals in that 1986 quarter-final win over England. Scoring two goals against that opponent turned Maradona almost into a deity in the eyes of some of his compatriots, with disastrous consequences. Living the aftermath was not easy. Without the discipline of football, the second half of his life was a chaotic affair. But it was in football what he seemed to find his peace. As a fan, he would turn up at the stadium of his beloved Boca Juniors, take off his shirt, swirl it around his head, and lead the chanting. For many, his spontaneity and fallibility were part of the appeal. His admirers thrived on the way he would fall down only to get back up again. It humanized a figure whose epic life was as mazy as one of his left-footed dribbles. The world of football will never forget Diego Armando Maradona.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.